was looking fairly healthy. And the defense, it inexplicably, at times, you get those performances where they just get gouged. And with the type of talent that they have, it's just not what you expected. Maybe Mike Stoops coming back and working with Bob, that's going to be the difference. But those two things have surprised me about this team, and maybe that'll change now with Dominique Whaley coming back and with Mike Stoops coming in.
Yeah, defensively, Mike Stoops has already made dramatic changes in the secondary, which is a specialty. Moved Tony Jefferson, linebacker, to free safety. Javon Harris from free safety to strong safety. And Aaron Coleman from strong safety to cornerback. These guys weren't in the right positions. He wanted to get Harris closer to the line of scrimmage, get him in the middle of the field to make plays, get him out of those deep coverage responsibilities, which he had problems with.
This is a team that if they find that consistency, again, another team that has a great shot to make a lot of noise in the BCS.
Next up for the roundtable, Chip Kelly and the number 4 Oregon Ducks. That's Wednesday on College Football Live. We tackle Oregon, Herbie, and the roundtable. SportsCenter special NFL preview show kicks off Tuesday night on ESPN, spotlighting the AFC North. Our experts discuss the strengths and weaknesses, key additions, and departures for each program. SportsCenter special AFC North preview Tuesday, 7 o'clock on ESPN. More College Football Live to come.
Does your phone share what you're seeing and hearing right now with a touch of a button?
This is a sold out moment.
Droid does.
It's your classmates.
Does it post instantly to Facebook the sound?